Hello YouTube, welcome to another MikeEye20793 tutorial. I'm going to be showing you how to make characters walk in Flash or run. Let's start off a new document. Make your character. I have my character, and he also animates. Make him walk in one place. Start from fresh. I have my new character. He walks in, or runs in one spot. Now what you want to do is go to him, take these, move it over to the one. Make it so it's a blank frame on the first one. Add the script on, or go to and stop bracket 5. That will make it so it goes to your last frame, keyframe, that you have. Like, say you have 10 frames, so it'll make it so it goes to your 10 frame. Then, take your second frame, copy frame, paste, so it's 6. Do not change the 5, though. Then on the 6th frame, put the action script, go to and stop 2. That's making it so it repeats the frames over and over again when it runs. Now go leave that, then it looks like there's no character, but there is. Take that little circle, go to the action scripts. I'm gonna post this inside because since you're not gonna be able to follow along, it's gonna be really hard. Errors, test movie. See, he runs when I press the A. This is what it will turn out like. He runs. You press it once, it'll just go through each frame. If you go backwards, it'll go in reverse. And you could easily add in the jumping if you press up. You just gotta add in the frames. Well, thanks. An easy way to get your character to run and walk without having to haul trouble. There's a thing called sprites. I don't know how to really pronounce it right, but there are a whole bunch of character sheets of movement. I have a few. Luigi, Mario. Like, look. It shows all the walking steps. And some of the enemies. Bowser. Another one. Which are easy to use. Well, thanks for watching. Adios.